Well, Cirque du Soleil Kooza is in town and it is opening night.
Yeah, very exciting. But before they welcome any guests, Andrea Henderson got a behind the scenes look at what it takes to put on this kind of show. And she joins us live from outside the Big Top.
I think that was her.
Was that her right there? There she is. Hey, Andrea.
Hey guys, yeah. So in short, it takes a lot, from routines to costumes. And I actually talked to a performer who's done thousands of these shows and has been training on the high wire for more than four decades.
You are in the sixth generations of circus, so I have the circus in my blood. So this is my life.
Roberto Chiaro started training on high wire at just 7 years old.
My father was the one who teach me to do high wire. I start when I was seven, practicing, and work on stage with nine.
46 years later, Roberto still practices and performs alongside his older brother.
With family or somebody who you trust is very important.
Together, they wow audiences from 62 feet above.
I enjoy it, It's funny because for me, when I am on stage and I want to give more than 100%, like this, the audience like it.
Equally impressive are the costumes they perform in.
Masks, hats, gloves, wristbands, pants, shoes. All of the costumes have many different elements to them.
Each Cirque du Soleil Kooza show has 1,200 costume pieces for 53 artists.
Some of the artists have up to 3 to 4 costume changes during the show, so there's a lot of pieces, a lot of accessories, a lot of shoes.
All to put on the best performance possible.
For me, it is everything.
Certainly going to be a good time. I saw some of the backstage costumes. They look very cool. So if you do want to check out the show, the opening one is tonight. Doors open at 7:30. So pretty soon here, it's going to be opening up. But if you can't make it tonight, the shows run here in Denver through August 13th. Live in Denver, Andrea Henderson, Fox 31. Yeah.